In news from Nepal, increased vehicular movement was witnessed in Nepal's capital Kathmandu on Wednesday as nationwide coronavirus lockdown imposed since March ended from midnight with partial restrictions. Businesses are preparing to return back to operations, however, fear among the people is yet to cede.
Vehicular movement on roads started the rise in Nepal's capital Kathmandu on Wednesday as nationwide coronavirus lockdown imposed since 4 months ended from midnight with partial restrictions. However, the fear among the people is yet to cede. The lockdown was placed on March 24 as the Himalayan nation reported its second case of infection, which by now has crossed over 17,000 with 40 deaths. The country's recovery rate stands at 60%. With resumption of various services in a phased manner, businesses in Nepal are preparing to return back to operations, keeping aside the ordeal they faced during the lockdown. While most economic activities can open, educational institutions, religious places, salons and public gatherings are still not allowed. Hotels and restaurants will be allowed to open from 30th July.
धेरै नै आर्थिक क्षति भएको छ 4 महिनाको यो लकडाउनले. अब विस्तारै मानिसहरू चहलपहल गरिरहेका छन्. यसले एउटा बिजनेसको एउटा पाटोलाई चाहिँ राम्रोसँग नै हेरेकै छ. तर हुँदाहुँदै पनि जुन सुरक्षा अपनाएर मान्छेले गर्नुपर्ने कामहरू चाहिँ अझ पनि भइरहेको छैन.
Meanwhile, as Nepal fights coronavirus pandemic, another challenge of combating floods remains. Flash floods triggered by days of monsoon rains led to water logging in parts of Kathmandu on Tuesday. Incessant rains have lashed Nepal for days, triggering landslides and flood water in 26 of the country's 77 districts, claiming at least 125 lives since June, while 51 others remain missing, officials said.